The NHS COVID-19 app allows users to check into venues using a built-in QR scanner. It's a simple and secure way to register where they visited. App users will scan an NHS QR poster at relevant venues. This means people who have visited a venue can be sent public health advice if they may have come into contact with coronavirus. The alert will not include the name of the venue. To generate a QR poster for your venue, go to gov.uk/create-coronavirus-QR-poster. It's quick and easy, and you can create as many as you need. The posters should be displayed in accessible locations, ideally at entrances or relevant areas within your venue. Businesses that are expected to keep a log of visitors and customers should also display an NHS QR poster. For example, hospitality businesses, tourism and leisure, close contact services, local authorities. In England, for people who do not have the app, another method of keeping a contact info log must be available. In Wales, high-risk businesses must continue to collect all details of staff, customers and visitors, including those who check in with the app. We're in this together. Display your NHS QR poster to give your staff peace of mind and help you and your customers protect loved ones.